Mary!
Look for the command room.
This must be it. Jackson, get the door. We missed a hell of a party. Looks like they left in a hurry.
Phoenix, we must be close.
Not for long. Krauts are moving their stash onto a sub. See that lot lugging that chest? I bet you London to a brick. That is what we're after.
So what are we waiting for?
Time to bring the heavy stuff. Now we're talking.
Wait. We can't go in loud.
Arthur?
Whatever's in those papers is the best kept secret in the Third Reich. And the Krauts kept them here. In the arse end of nowhere.
So what?
It makes no sense. It's like leaving the crown jewels on the front porch.
With hardly anyone watching them. The entire German army should be guarding this place.
We're not the only ones who don't know what Phoenix is.
You're saying Nazis are keeping secrets from Nazis?
I'm saying the ones in charge of the secrets are the most dangerous.
Yeah, that's why we brought the guns. To shoot them.
Are we done here? Those papers are about to piss off out of Germany.
You three? Take the catwalk and make your bloody noise. Buy us time. Webb, Novak, you're with me. We'll take the boat.
Let's go.
Escaping!
Hurry it up, soldier!
We'll cover you from the catwalk.
And look for a way out of this trouble. Don't shoot us or we'll leave without you.
Enemy infantry taking the knee!
This time.
out those papers!
We're close!
Our squad are on the catwalk!
I see them! Watch your fire! Let's find that crate and get out of here. Richard, watch our backs. Nova, you take the lead. Ice trigger! Head! Watch the ricochet! Command room. Let's get that hatch open. Stay close. Tossing grenade! There's the box. Novak, you're a safe cracker. Do the honors, will you?
Arthur, the sirens have stopped. That can't be good.
We gotta move. Now, Novak, help me.
Rectangulus. And also, you.
Get on with it.
How delightful. You think you're British?
A Cambridge.
Better than to ruin a man's evening. Beethoven's Fourth Sonata has exquisite but demanding passages that deserve my full attention. Unlike you. Does the Negro give orders in English, too? And do you follow them?
Sie wissen, wie es ist, von einem schwarzen Befehler entgegenzunehmen.
Er spricht auch Deutsch! Please, proceed.
Your Rhineland accent. You must be from Neustadt. During the occupation, you saw French soldiers who look like me carry guns in your streets. Marry your women. That's what I hear when you speak German.
Charming.
We thrashed you once. Hear those bombs? That's us thrashing you again.
An interesting choice of words.
I told you already. Get on with it.
Yes. That's what you want. To sacrifice yourself. To be a leader. I am not here to give you what you want. Quite the contrary.
To give you mortals what you say, what deserve.
Dispose of that. Put the rest in the truck.
Fucking savages! Get your hands off me, son!
Novak. Jesus Christ.
People die.
People die when command fucks up.
How exactly is this Arthur's fault?
This is on him. And on Wade. That bastard abandoning his team.
Well, you're right about Wade. If he shows his face again, I'll bloody kill him myself.
Oh yes, let's keep blaming each other instead of the Germans. Похоже, это мерзкое мужское эго.
Наше эго сегодня сильнее пострадало.
Is that supposed to impress me?
Relax.
It does not matter. Freisinger is going to kill us all.
Freisinger?
The Nazi. The one who killed Novak.
Old friend of yours, is he?
We have history.
Oh yeah? What kind of
history? Forget Freisinger. Arthur will get us out of this.
What? Because he's your mate?
He wasn't always. But I've seen him in action.
You lose men. That's war. Sometimes the only way to honor a fallen soldier is to finish the mission. But try remembering that while their blood stains your boots. If you're meant to lead, you have to learn what it's like to lose men, to have them die trusting you. And there's only one way to learn that lesson. First time I did was on D-Day.
All right, lads, listen up. We've got until dawn to achieve our objective. And it seems like now we've got one chance to demolish. All right, this is it. You know the drill. Stand up. Hook in. Stand by.
Yeah. Thank you. Aita, Vera!
Alors, Aita, so. Aita, get!
Here we are!
Get for Esther,
Bea! Come on, come on, come on!
Hey, come on!
Thunder!
in Auge! Thunder! Thunder! Don't shoot!
Damn you, Kingsley. We picked you as a kraut. Lucky we didn't fill you full of lead.
Nice to see you, gents. Where do we stand?
The captain didn't make it, so we're on our own now. I say we dig in and wait for the rest of the Sixth Airborne to assemble.
Henry said we have till dawn to destroy the artillery. If we don't, the invasion fails.
So you fancy yourself the captain now?
Sunup's an hour away at best. There's no time for a sit-down.
Yeah, there's also no muscle and no cavalry coming to save the bloody day. The only thing we can do here is to die or try not to.
You two scrapping over who's got the bigger bollocks ain't gonna solve nothing.
Those German casemates aren't that far away. I think we can get to them in time. So I say we take them out.
The company's scattered. We're pissing in the wind at this point.
You know what's at stake. You all do.
This is madness.
Hey, we're beyond madness. Look, I'm with Arthur. We finished the mission.
All right, Kingsley. Looks like you're in charge now. Casemates and Valhalla are that way.
We should get moving. What's the plan, Kingsley?
Let's get a path cleared.
You heard the Sarge. Clear that debris.
Our teeth will like it. Lucky break. I'll take it.
Those lights on the cliff. That's the coastal defense battery.
The bridge is well guarded and the bank's too steep.
We secure the bridge then. It's our only move.
You're the boss.
Quick, MG!
of Sarge!
Had to drive a blitz.
I got this, Sarge.
Well, that was a fucking kerfuffle.
Hey, Sarge, got it done. We're still here, aren't we?
I suppose.
8 men standing against the Nazi gun fort. Richard said I'd gone mad. Sometimes, a little madness is called for. I think deep down he understood that. And realized, we were cut from the same cloth.
Sarge.